Lesnar. When it comes to Brock Lesnar, there's a good chance this match gets very ugly very quickly.
Would you agree, Corey, that this match will be anything but easy for him?
This is the WWE, Cole. There is no such thing as easy matches here. You know that.
See these two superstars taking the fight all over this arena, Cole. Heck, they might even spill out into Main Street. We've seen that before.
Well, he definitely looks ready for what's ahead of him here tonight, that's for sure.
I agree with that, Michael. In fact, I don't remember the last time I saw him in better shape than he's in right now.
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
And then crashing back down. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Braun Strowman with an easy kick out there.
What a kick out.
Well, what's your take right now on Brock Lesnar? What, in your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
Michael, there's more than enough time for the Beast Incarnate to annihilate. We'll just have to wait and see how long and how bad it will be.
Talk about planning your opponent.
To the outside.
Brock Lesnar sent shockwaves through WWE like never before when he debuted on SmackDown in 2002. Lesnar became the youngest WWE champion in history when he beat The Rock at SummerSlam that year.
Great move.
Well executed clothesline. Talk about devastation. The Beast Incarnate put the sports entertainment world on notice when he returned to WWE in 2012. And the fate of the WWE World Heavyweight title hung in the balance when Lesnar won it again in 2014.
Brock Lesnar is considered one of the greatest combat sports athletes in history. Nothing will compare to WrestleMania 30 when the Beast Incarnate became the one who broke The Undertaker's undefeated streak at the Showcase of the Immortals.
Just making his presence felt there. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. He's simply reminding him that he's here. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
When Brock Lesnar appears on WWE programming, you can guarantee somebody's gonna get hurt.
seriously hurt. I don't know if there's anybody who can stop this man.
Oh, I think this man means business. We may have discovered his favorite move. Unleashing it for the second time now. Just making his presence felt there. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
If you're a WWE superstar who signs a contract to face Brock Lesnar, you've accepted the fact that you're going on a ride to Suplex City. And that it's going to be a bumpy one.
There's nothing like when Brock Lesnar walks to the ring. The WWE Universe, the WWE locker room, everyone knows they are seeing someone who's a freak of nature and can't be stopped.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
And there he goes, back to the headbutt.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
That one was packed with plenty of malice.
Oh, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Braun Strowman is a force within the ring.
Nice job by Brock Lesnar there.
That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
Brock Lesnar going to work now. Oh, no. Braun Strowman still dazed. Brock Lesnar seems to relish this.
He delivers a hard clothesline. Not where he wants to be right now. Will this be it?
One, two.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Time I saw Strowman manhandled like this. Things just went from bad to worse for Braun Strowman.
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Brock is definitely enjoying himself right here.
Look at the monster that is Brock Lesnar.
Lesnar drives him down, but Coley's not finished.
No, not at all. Lesnar again with the power. Another power bomb.
I don't remember the last time I saw Strowman manhandled like this.
This is Brock Lesnar's chance.
Wow, Brock Lesnar has never been shy about expressing himself, has he? Brock Lesnar is a beast in every way you can imagine. You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
That'll leave a mark. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
He's looking at it.
Could be tap out time. Kimura lock is in.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
It's cinched in.
He got him to tap out.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
And there's your winner via submission.
There's few things more humiliating than tapping out to your opponent.
I can't think of a better match to end this event, believe me. Good night, everybody. We'll see you next time.